Hello and welcome to IndianExpress.com. The Supreme Court reserved its order related to the Lodha Panel recommendations after the BCCI requested for more time for the implementations of these reforms. Earlier, the BCCI President Anurag Thakur, in an affidavit filed in the Apex Court, denied allegations that he stonewalled implementations of the Lodha Panel reforms. Thakur points out in his conversation with former BCCI President and current ICC Chairman Shashank Manohar, and I quote, "Manohar explained to me when stand was taken by him, the matter was pending before court and was not decided." The affidavit further points out that Manohar was, when he was the BCCI President, had taken a view that recommendations of the Justice Lodha Committee appointing the nominee of CAG on Apex Council would amount to governmental interference, might invoke an action of suspension from ICC. During a special general body meeting of the Indian Cricket Board that was called on Saturday to discuss the possibility of implementing these reforms recommended by the Lodha panel and directed by the Apex Court, the BCCI reiterated their stand that the members stood united and the call to not accept the recommendations in totality was unanimous. For more news and updates, log on to IndianExpress.com.